This is the experience of being an American whore.